So this exercise involves being in a hollow body position. So feet off the ground in a slightly tucked chin like a crunch position. From here, it's up and touch. Up and touch. That's too difficult. Maintain that tucked chin position, kind of crunch position. Keep one foot on the ground. If that's still too difficult, let yourself relax, untuck your chin, and you can use the hands overhead to create momentum to come back up.